behind us there, we're in New Caledonia. Just arrived. Still moving.
Yeah, we're just docking.
Yeah, so we're in our first stop for Fiji, and look what has greeted us.
Gotta have him.
James.
Oh, this would make a perfect example for a live photo.
Oh, yes, it would.
Said.
Yeah, maybe even less.
Did we buy?
We bought snacks. We bought olives for snacks. I hope I made a good selection.
Oh, lots of them.
Well, there's three of us, so I figured that way no one has to feel that they should. My favorite Kalamata.
Right.
Okay.
back along the beach, yeah.
Yeah, sometimes I get. The first time I was on a beach where we found shells, I went a little ballistic because they were all so pretty. I brought home I don't know how many handfuls because they really are beautiful. Wait a sec.
You hold it in the sun?
And some sea glass, which a friend of ours, David Shuck, loves to collect when he walks on the beach. And some beautiful shells. Hopefully not. This fence on this beach is made up of cars.
I like his little outfit. You know, I'm gonna get one of those.
Oh, snap!
Can you imagine what this weighs? This is a fascinating beach. Look at this. Just big chunks of coral everywhere. Wow. The entire beach is made up of broken bits of coral that's been ground down. So snorkeling was just out there, and somebody over there snorkeling. And there's a bunch of people snorkeling.
If we get an inquiry about a booking, it's me, you know.
Yes.
Je vais rester assis sur la mise en marche. Ah oui, on aime bien quand on met la mise en marche.